up, guys? It's Junior Game Bros 23 here, and welcome back to a different video here today. So what we're going to be doing today is I'm going to be showing you all the games that I have on my PlayStation 4 Slim. So guys, as you can see right here, I'm going to be getting Tom Clancy The Division, and right here, NHL 18 Beta, and then I have Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, and then FIFA 17 Demo, and then right here I got Watch Dogs 2 Demo. So, also guys, if I go up here, you'll see that I also have let's see if I can find something here. I have a Watch Dogs 2 wallpaper, and it even moves and all that, so it's really cool. And then I got Minecraft for the PlayStation 4. And then right here, I got NHL 17. And then live from PlayStation. I sometimes go online and see what people are doing. And right here I got World Tanks, and then Lego Worlds, which is also on a disc. I do that on my channel. And then right here, over here, I got Trove, that I hardly ever play. And yeah. Oh, and Tom Clancy. Oh wait, never mind. Let's see how much. Oh, 26 minutes, guys. So, guys, in 26 minutes, I'm going to be doing a video on Tom Clancy's The Division or whatever. So, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that little video I made. If you do, don't forget to like and subscribe. If you guys want to see more of me doing all these games that I have down here, all these games, if you guys want to see me doing that more, don't forget to like and subscribe, and then I will be doing every single of these. And yeah, this is Junior Gaming Bros signing out. Peace, everybody.